So this piece set up right here should sort all the wood when I flip this switch. So there's one for that wood. And one for the other. So brown. Go ahead and throw all this in there. And then it should down here. If it's not too big, obviously, but whatever. Well, guess you can't make it stop on a thing. There we go. I should fix it. These pieces are small enough. They should just go right in. Unless they do that. So I'm basically just gonna clean up a little bit for now, and then I will work on flooring and stuff. With how I have it set up now, it shouldn't get stuck too bad. Still don't know what I'm gonna do for the doors or this part right here. I was thinking hatches, but then I just, I don't know. Whatever. That one's gonna get stuck. I just know it. Oh, you'll be surprised if it doesn't. Oh, would you look at that? Okay. I have some chunks of coa wood that need to be put through, but I have to wait until those are all the way down and in before I can switch it. So as you can see, it's all done, so we just come over here, switch this one off, switch this one on. We're ready for this one. I only did these two just because, I mean, obviously, no explanation needed. Here's real dark and spooky, but I need to add flooring, and then I need to, like, section off the rooms. I need to grab a big tile. Print. Okay, how about we take the pink truck for a little drive? So, I probably should have made the floor in here before I built the walls up, but you know, you live and you learn, right? Okay. Thank you. want to make a one by one chopper, but I had one before, and it was just too hard to carry each individual piece for the video, so I just chop them into like pieces like this, and it only takes a couple hits to stack it up anyway. Of course I measured it to need fucking one by ones. And I'll just go section by section, to be completely honest. So now that the section's done, splice that knot. I should be putting on a lot more light than that. That's whatever. Okay. So this area, I want a couch. And then a little bookshelf area, so I think this is what I'm working on right now. Let's make a couple of bookshelves. So, I think the wood I'm gonna use, because I have the two brown woods, is elm. Because I don't think I have spook, or I would use that. Yeah. And we'll probably have to go on a trip for some of this. Can you get it flat against the floor? There we go. Okay. She's doesn't have her voice chat enabled on here, or I would be talking to her through there instead of on this, on like texting, chat, whatever. Bottom shelf's a little small, but I don't care. And now I have to go get more elm. That looks nice. And then eventually books on here. Other stuff, an axe or something. Hey, oh, that was a tree. There's one back there. Looks like that's the closest one. Well, there's that one. Timber. What? That was like a perfect cut, but okay. Whatever. And I don't need a whole lot of this because I don't use it for anything else. So I'm not going to take this whole tree. That should be more than enough, to be honest. Okay, and then since I'm just gonna be carrying these, to get sorted, Can I make it a little bit more? Just because then I don't have to worry about accidentally cutting too small. Okay, so that's good. As long as I turn this off, it should just fall off the edge, and then I hit it over. Come here. So I'll go put this on the shelf. Okay. Back to this. This isn't gonna fit the house, but I'll set it right here and chop it in half. I should just be able to chop little chunks down in. I think what I'm gonna do is go get icicle lights, put them up there. And then I'll fill in from there. Get in, we're going shopping. Get in. Why are you not? Okay. There we go. So I have wires too for the colors. So. Okay. So, while we're here, we're gonna grab all of this stuff for a kitchen setup. Why did those not? Thin cabinet. Countertop. Okay, I must already have them, I guess. Okay. So we're gonna need one of these. One of these. This is a fridge, I know that for sure. And don't need a toilet for now. Oh, you're kidding. Okay. And I'm also gonna grab an extra truck or two from Boxcars. I'm gonna put one back here with all this other stuff. Not very well packed, but that's okay. And grab one more. And I'm just gonna open it. It looked like it was going down before. Oh fuck, I forgot the icicles and stuff. Oh well, I'll just throw the wires on there for now. Just gonna put a strike. So I'm gonna put that on the shelf. I'm gonna try to line up a couple of these wires as hooks. That'll fit. Okay, we're gonna put it inside. Oh, I guess I had redwood over here. Oops. Okay. Set this here. I'm gonna make this the smallest. Only big one. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and grab another piece of walnut. And finish filling this dang one by one. That one's not done, okay. That's fine, there's that one. Alright, so that's all for today. I'll probably make like four more, to be completely honest, but. Bye!